No. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Basically, he ordered the guy's assassination. I think I have a sniper just yet. Do some of the Mr. Reaper ones. Get the poison from her and then take him out with the poison. That could be one way to go. Or I could do this. Following the one where I poison him, just use lethal poison instead of the poison that makes him throw up. It's easier to start here to get Helmut instead of the front. Might even have to listen to those two people. That's not a problem.
Intel. Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis.
Helmut Kruger's been my role model since I started.
Oh, Alright, he's already back there. Looks like I didn't need to do that. Okay, he's got one phone call to make.
Dahlia? Helmut? Not yet. I go on in a few cycles, I think. I have. I think I can, but I want you to hear on. No way but down, Dan.
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...
No. It's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, then come see me right away.
Your call, Theo. Gee. Mr. Kruger, the touch-up, I see. No problem, just sit back and
relax. Kill her like normal. Get the poison from her and use the poison on his drink.
Looking awesome, Mr. Kruger.
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis. Nicely done, 47.
Have a seat. So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful, Should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him, get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
And that's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
We've got trouble.
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Remember right, I think this guy can mix just as well as the other one since he can do it upstairs. No way to hide the body for this one. Lethal poison will allow him to take care of himself. Once he drinks it, he dies. Which won't be long now. About to drink. And he's gone.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
surveillance down. Now to get out. You can do the same thing for Dahlia too. The only difference is where you poison her. Oh, I picked up the key. I should have gone out by boat. Oh well. I'll do that this time. Same as before, start in the kitchens. It's easier to get to Helmut from here. Plus, unlike the stylist, Helmut won't recognize you. And the guard won't do anything unless you do something overt. Still need to do the one where I shoot him from while he's doing his speech. Two guards, one stops here, the other moves on. Second guard is tied to Helmut. Here's the first guard. No need to bother with this one. He stops here and doesn't go further. There's the second guard, the one I need to knock out. She'll move into position as well fairly soon, which means you can't knock him out right here, even if this guy moves on. And there she is. Right after she moves on, then the guard moves. Waiting.
According to our intel, Helmut.
Anytime soon.
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor. Voltaire suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...?
No, no, it's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, and come see me right away.
Stuck.
Mr. Kruger, need a touch-up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. Won't take a second.
Appreciate it.
Meeting as normal. Get the poison, then switch to auctioneer, then head back up.
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis. Nicely done, 47.
Have a seat. So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and...
Excuse me.
Do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful. Should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him, get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
And that's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
We've got trouble.
Interesting. Might want to test that theory again. Let's see if it won't trigger for Helmut.
Security measures.
Just relax. You'll be on your way in a sec. Thank you. Have a good one, sir.
back to work.
I could do the speaker one. Maybe. Get myself turned around. She should be drinking her thing fairly soon.
Time to find Don Rickles. Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Oh, not for timing. Still gotta do these two. Need to start this one on the, the first, second floor. Where the crew members are.
What's this one for?
Yeah, that's a fireworks remote. I wouldn't touch it if I were you. Look, Novikov's expecting a heads up before we trigger.
Maybe it is helpful.
Stage looks secure.
That one's gonna bring him in.
Sorry.
Shit. Well, that complicates things. No, I didn't choose it. There we go. That was an oversight on my part.
Kids messing around again. Piano.
Please come in one time.
This is freaking me out.
Masa Al-Khair, Sheikh Al-Ghazali.
Excellency Sheikh Al-Ghazali. Miss Margolis invites you to join her in her office. Last three. And so. Next up.
A good day to you, sir.
Sheikh Salman Al-Ghazali, heir to one of the largest fortunes in Arabia. And yet you bother to dabble in politics. Very commendable.
You had something to show me?
Oh, I do indeed. My organization has serendipitously acquired a list of names. British MI6 agents working in your very...
A number list.
Now, I normally don't like to play favorites, but I do like to see my merchandise put to good use. And I think I know a perfect match when I see one. So how about it? Interested?
I'm interested.
Excellent. It's off the table, then. We shall settle the details tomorrow. A pleasure doing business with you, Your Excellency.
Yep, she's gonna see me.
Take him down with extreme...
Yeah, not that way, I'm gonna get shot up. Oh, this is gonna be a low score. This feels like a Keystone Cop run. Won't get the one for getting here without being spotted, but I think one of the ones is to avoid. Or use it to escape.
Man, I got nothing to report. Command, do you copy? It's not over yet.
Hey. Come out! Now!
Oh, I forgot to knock him out.
Here we go again. Lock and load.
Who do you think I am? I'm not going all gung-ho. Stop whining.
Snake's gone hiding. Echo Alpha, can you see him?
What?
He's in the attic.
That's it. Let loose on that hippie.
God.
Can't get a clear shot.
I had to fight my way out. Not optimal. Okay, so I need to take care of him. I'll use this. Is it silence pistol or is this a regular pistol? Regardless, he is down there. Assassinate with a firearm while he is on stage. Okay. Which means I need to wait till he gets on stage before I can actually do it. This is where he'll get on and off the stage. It might be one more turn around. So maybe, hopefully, this next time will be it. That's the area where it's easier to take him out with the speaker right above him. Saito is easy to see, he is right there, and he's not moving. And also, he's not queuing up. So at least one more pass, I guess. Thank you. Might have to do this again with the lights. To get him on the stage. So I know he does go on there, even if he don't do the lights one, but... the Saito. Yep, this is it. She is the last one, and then he'll go. We gotta get these two to move on. And they have.
Thank you.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
The score is going to be low because I end up killing way too many people. And that's also a challenge too. Should be two of the vampire challenges or vampire magician challenges. Still need to do that mission one, and the explosives.